Thank you. themselves in disturbing dreams. Either there's a place for which they feel, in the dark streets, they come from home and chase after others. Or they're involved in striking blows, or they're receiving blows themselves. Or they're flying from high places, or they take up into the air.
lucid dream is a dream in which a person becomes aware that he or she is dreaming, and it then becomes quite different from an ordinary dream. For one thing, it can be strikingly realistic, to the point of producing a convincing replica of the normal physical world. And for another, it has its own psychological characteristics and range of emotional reactions, which have to be considered independently of those experienced in normal dreaming. Thank you.